And my perspective is the core is really the heart of innovation in otolaryngology, head and neck surgery. Many of the great scientists in our field who have moved mountains and transformed our specialty through diagnostics, new therapeutics, or generating new knowledge and breakthroughs can trace the inception of their career success to their first CORE grant. So it's a grant program that coordinates national research efforts in our field, and it consolidates grant administration. And where the magic really lies is that we focus on seed grants, which allow great ideas to take root and then eventually become scalable to larger career-sustaining grants. The CORE program has a really important impact on the award recipients. So just earlier today, we had our own resident research day and we announced the CORE recipients from our own institution. And I have to tell you that it's just incredibly inspiring to see how the great work that all the applicants for CORE are doing. For many people, it basically sets the foundation for launching a future clinician scientist career. So taken all together, receiving a CORE grant allows you to apply basic principles of research, conceptualizing, planning, and communicating the work that you've conducted. And overall, the grant application process allows you tangible evidence of the work, financial support, validation, visibility, and the opportunity to bring together a team to have a productive research endeavor.